beware, Frenchies.
Puppies! That's okay. Hi, guys.
Hi, I'm Bryan.
Kelly.
Nice to meet you.
Hi, I'm Brie. Nice to meet you.
Today, Bryan and I are meeting with Kelly, who is the doula.
I am not quite sure what a doula does.
A doula is like a midwife, but not fully certified as like a midwife. And
she's a half midwife.
She pretty much is like my birthing coach.
This is a little cheat sheet of what the role of a doula is. I'm there to provide physical comfort for you because, you know, labor comes with discomfort and pain. But knowing things like getting in the tub and getting out of the bed and breathing techniques, things like that, that's what helps you get through it.
Yeah. Dr. Decca and I decided that the best scenario for Bryan and I with his busy schedule is having a birth at a hospital, a natural birth at a hospital, with Dr. Decca and possibly a doula being with me. So do any of your clients, like, they went in there wanting a natural birth, but then all of a sudden we're like, okay, no.
Yeah, it doesn't happen a ton, but it does.
Yeah.
But unless I feel like it's something that you really need, I'm really good at pushing you through it.
Great.
It's intense. And we work really close together to help you get through that.
Awesome.
You know, as a doula, my job isn't to come in and replace you, Bryan. It's to help make a great team.
Yeah, but so, to be fair, she'll probably listen more to you than
she
to
will.
Me. If I were to say, come on, push through it, she's like, run!
That absolutely will happen.
The best thing about having a doula is that I will labor at home until the last possible minute, which is amazing. So I feel like I'm getting the best of both worlds. She actually already makes me feel better about everything.
I think it's smart having somebody there who knows how to do it naturally, but then also having the safety of being in a hospital.
Yeah.
If something were to go wrong.
I'm so excited to have a baby, but I don't know what any of this is gonna feel like. And so if Bryan can't be at my birth, it makes me nervous, but either way, I'm so excited for Birdie to come into this world and for all of you to meet her.
Mm-hmm.
I love you.
I love you too.
Hospital birth with
hospital
a doula?
Hospital birth. Double high five. That was a good one, too.
That was really good.